look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market, a real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place. Or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. 'Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market, and it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure. Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. Cloud! Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. What did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop!
Did we wake it up?
Let's do this.
Go on!
comes.
That's it. Go on.
I see you.
Wait, seriously? Ready? Keep it up. You'll see. Gotta heal first. Kinda hurt. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment. Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah? Aw, no, look. Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then.
Well, jumping's not an option, that's for sure.
Look.
Someone made a campfire.
If they found a way down, so can we.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Compensatory? I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
I think we've heard enough.
Let's do this. No way.
I'm coming. This one's for you. Go on. One more shot.
Okay, guys, whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look. Just don't look.
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
All right.
Fresh meat to test our new toy on. That's one.
That's that.
Shit! Here goes! Get him! This one's for you! Tagging out!
Let's do this. I'm ending this.
Here it comes. Stay strong, okay?
Not looking good.
Go on! Keep my distance if I were you.
Know your limits.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? Pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay? Cloud, up top.
Huh.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back. Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
We'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Hey there! Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl here?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well... She's a great fighter.
I'm not sure that helps.
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Welcome to Wall Market, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
Warm, relaxation, the sweet embrace of pretty ladies. Oh, that's what I need.
Welcome all these popcorn here. I got a
plan. Oh, to enter or not to enter? That is the question. Wherefore does this philosophical quandary torment me? You totally get where I'm coming from, right?
Yeah, I should have figured. You're not the philosophical introspective type like me. That soft, naive face. I know your kind well, bro. You're just another musclehead who uses violence to work through your inner demons. It's sad, really.
Huh?
Yeah, what's up?
Seen Tifa around?
Tifa? My love? My light? Who are you and how do you know her? No, shut up. I don't care. Keep us here? Why? Tell me why! Oh, God, no. I did this to her, didn't I? She came looking for me to beg me not to leave her. Snap out of it, Johnny. Your Tifa needs you. Tifa, I'm coming, baby!
Who was that?
Nobody you want or need to know.
I think we might have found our man. And he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the Don's front door. Especially men.
How about me then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope. Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know. He might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Yes, right. And I'll grant you your wish. Yes, wrong. And you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tails. You lose. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just a Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Walmart way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
It wasn't supposed to go down like this.
This the place?
I just wanted to see Andrea.
Let me handle this. You wait out here, okay?
And why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
I am but a bee.
Whoa.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required. And the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?!
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes. Well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry. But there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
There's something going right wrong with this place.
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
Oh, for love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well... Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be? Then make your way to the room in the back and wait.
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help. Oh, did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base of the fingers. Let's see if we can't improve your circulation and get that blood flowing. no, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. No more than a touch. Just like this. Oh, what was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Or maybe this? If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
How was it?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird.
Think you'll make a habit of it? All right then. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's all right, I guess.
Oh, you.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
How deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Are you a teen connoisseur of the past and bloodshed? We bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? For tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponent. Thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the kill and the glory. And now, the long-awaited event in which the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement, his opponent! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes. And tonight, Corneo Khan!
This place is really something.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
We welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament.
A bad first date.
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Erin!
Woo! Get out! Go home! You suck!
Couple? Get out of here with that lovey-dovey bullshit!
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Okay, now I'm mad.
Zero, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts. Will his pets make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon dogs of hell, the Sanguine Stalkers!
Milk-blade beast!
You brought animals?
Oh. First-timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
All right.
Go on!
Shit! That's that. Let's finish this.
That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Erin!
Couple my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, reavers in the scrapyard, thieves and killers through and through!
Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Bex Benefits! Yeah!
Looking gentlemen, it would seem that there are actually 8 members of Bex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, then you gotta suck it up.
Yeah. Suck it.
The Don has granted his approval.
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals! Begin!
Let's do this.
You'll get fuel!
Go on!
How's this? I'm right here! Come on!
I'll show you what I can do. That'll do! Get him! Okay.
Taking over.
You can thank me! It's all over!
That's that.
No way!
So it's my turn? You asked for it.
Check this out.
Why don't you lead the
way?
Let's
do this.
Hey!
You feel that heat?
You feel that heat?
No, hold it.
Okay. Here goes.
You feel that heat?
Get ready. Keep it up.
Thought I had
Like what I got?
I thought you'd be stronger than that.
Fire in the hole! Right here! Come on!
That's that.
Right here. Bring it.
Here we go.
Let's pretend that's a
thing. Oh, it's unbelievable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Cordeo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the line!
Yeah!
Come on! Once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aaron!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Cordeo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a vengeance!
The electric executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Cordeo Cup begins now!
Get him!
Get ready.
Yeah.
The Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People are placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard, scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Bowed in the Coliseum. An unspeakable whore, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Enter the Hell House!
Huh? It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic?
You have not. No, sir, you have not.
They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now! Oh, the battle is joined!
Go on!
And already I can tell you this bonus match will not get the point!
This Cup of the Spunk, the toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hellhound?
Who will come out on top? Wrap yourselves in, folks, cause this show is only getting started!
No trespassers allowed on the Hell House's property! Now that's some impressive home security!
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
And there goes now! He's down! This could be the beginning of the end for our lovebirds!
Can you take over for
me?
Cotton little stuffed animals are raining through the sky!
It's over.
It's so cute! I can die!
Get him!
Take care of you. Okay. Seems they're sizing up the competition.
Get him.
If those walls could talk.
What? Do my eyes deceive me? The king of the dragons has raised us into the royal presence? I hope you have insurance, because safety is not guaranteed. None of us may make it out of here alive.
I'll take care of you.
A blast of furniture is headed straight for our faithful cover.
One more shot!
I will deal with a terrifying surprise!
Huh?
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Get him!
Miraculous escape from our courageous contender! But from the looks of it, they had a pretty wild time in there!
Alright. Don't overdo it.
Here goes!
What a brutal hit by the hellhound!
It's your turn.
Let's do this.
No holding for nothing.
This homecoming party is putting their love to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through?
Get ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, crowd is down!
Okay, up and at 'em.
I'm waiting.
The Coliseum has never witnessed such a fearsome battle!
What's this? The old switcheroo? As usual, the hell house is up to no good!
A heroic move by Eris!
Shield them from harm!
Support for her partner! Savor that healing win!
Let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Wow, look at this! A gift from the sadness of Killer's Don Corneo himself. If you want to know what's in the box, you'll just have to open it up and see.
One more shot!
Whoa! Folks, are you as surprised as we are? I don't think any of us saw that coming! Favorite couple is about to get a face full of flame! Is there any way to escape the heat? Oh man! Did anyone get the number of that out? What a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Get him!
bit by bit.
This could end at any moment. Need to use the bathroom? Suck it up! The Hell House isn't afraid to fight dirty! Has spread its wings and taken flight. Never gets old, does it, folks?
This one's for you!
We're looking at the most intense stare down yet. Who will break first? Who will correct? Even legal? Historic match!
This will stay.
Raise a new and improved barrier. I will cloud an
of the hell out! There's no way that didn't hurt!
One more kill! Keep it up.
A heroic move by Erin as she provides support for her partner. Savor that healing wind.
Let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Someone's getting chewed up.
This one's for you.
The house be kind enough to spit him back out.
No need to panic. Go on. One more shot.
Not even so much of a threat! The Hell House isn't afraid to fight 30!
This will stay.
These two got on the wrong side of this house. Can our couple go?
This one's for you. Watch out for high winds!
The Hell House is about to stick the landing! Watch out, or you'll be squashed!
What the?
Now that is a hurt bone trap! Are these moves even legal?
Stay strong, okay? Get him!
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?